the sun in her hair and her beautiful face. "Welcome," she said, as we entered her place.